Greetings, all frog here. Let's play Factorio hands-free. I got a lot of crap in my inventory. Oh, sniper turrets. It's beautiful. We definitely need those. Definitely should get some laser upgrades. Maybe modules. Pfft, I don't know. Could be good. Get some modules going. Armor. Actually, that's sort of useful. I don't have those, but someday I could see myself needing armor. Okay, we were going to fight biters. We're going to go... let's do the oil. Let's do oil. So let's take our train. We'll head over... No. Right, we will. But first, accumulators. Then we'll go do the oil thing. I'm running against it. I am. There we go. I've got 26 high-capacity accumulators. That's 260 megajoules of storage. That strikes me as good. Right there. Now, charging them is going to be a nightmare. That's okay. Why would I not line those up with the... Line them up with the top, for God's sake. Like, it's not rocket science. Alright, these take... If we're charging them overnight, that's not a good idea. Let's see the power graph. What's the red? The accumulators. Charging accumulators overnight. It's not the smartest thing I've done. They're charged. Surprisingly fast charging. And they don't need to kick on, so... Whatever power fluctuations I were having before, I'm not having anymore. Oh well. But at least we're ready when they do happen. We have accumulators. Our battery backup system is secured. Let's go to Rutile. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. See, I got screwed because both trains are here. Actually, there's trains in all four of them. Wait a minute. That's not a station. That's a bad sign. Give me the train. What's happened here? Oh, you ran out of petrol! Damn it. Let's back away just a minute. This side doesn't have fuel going to it. Oh, good God. That is stupid. Oh, it's something I would definitely do, but it's still stupid. Inserter, box inserter. Okay, we don't need to charge that train, so we won't. But we do need to charge this one. Inserter, box inserter. That's what uses stack inserters, honestly. Be faster. Let's just make sure I'm not about to run into something. Limit this box as well. We don't need to fill that sucker up. That would be bad. What's up, buddy? He's still got plenty of fuel. The risks we take, huh? That there. You can put it here, it does the same thing. Well, now the far side doesn't load. No, that's not as good. That's fine. It's the same amount of fuel whether I do it like this or the other way, anyway. There you go. Alright. So I run those inserters down here. Now we're good to go. Let's make sure that this has been limited. It has. Let's throw a train in here. I know we also have to go fighting biters. I get it. The oil is more important to me right now. That was like 10 episodes ago, too. This is the danger of recording so many episodes in a row. I didn't have Orange yelling at me saying, hey, you need to do this. Okay. How about please? Okay. So check this out. This is ridiculous in itself right here. I missed by one. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, I didn't want to... Okay, so why build this pass? Well, because we're going to do a little something called this. Put one of those bad boys there. Put one of these. Put one of those. And, I mean, you're right. We really don't need chain signals there, so we won't use them. We need a station. Can I put a station here? I can. I'll call this PAX Oil Rutile. Rudy? That's good. It's his nickname. PAX Oil Rudy. Hey, I need you to go, please. Not to here. Thanks. We killed a dead thing there. Probably should note that. Hey, we're full up with oil. That's good. So let's get some pumps, huh? Now we just need a train. Where is our oil train at the moment? It's at oil 1. Excellent. It's about to come over to oil 2. Make sure this all works appropriately. And we're going to go kill some biters, because, you know, biters are evil. It's not full, right? The load is so slow. It's like 30 a second. Man, that's slow. All right, let's go hunting, huh? Do I have enough ammo? Looks like it. Do I have enough? Yeah, definitely have enough of those. All right. It's dark. Maybe I should wait until it's not dark. All right, everything else seems okay. We've got a bit of a pollution issue. It's extending off the map there. It extends off the map to the north. So we'll go north. clear out whatever we might find there, then we'll swing west, build a pack station here, and tell it to come get us. Alright, that's our plan. I could clean that up too, but it looks cool, so we're gonna keep it. Yes, I have a car. No, I'm not gonna use it to attack. I would use it to get back. But given my inclination towards not driving the car well, we're going to continue on foot. You're gearing up for an attack party, you see that? I don't have enough repair pack on me. God bless. Where are you guys coming from? Is that a... Yeah. We're going to have damaged turrets. I mean, there's nothing I can really do. What just happened? Oh my god. Steam overlay, I hate you. Anyways, as I was saying, there's not much I could do about that. Oh, hey, buddies. Ah, more gemstones. Excellent. Up to this point, we'd only found a very small grouping of them. So this is much better. Alright, I don't know how far... I'm down 5 machines? Oh, there must be 5 broken ones. 1, 2, 3. So I'm down 2 machines. And there they are. Did we extend past the range? We did here. Oh no, we still got a little more to go, so let's go past the gemstones. Armor crafting. Alright. Flamethrower damage upgrades. Maybe I should get a flamethrower. They are sort of fun. Theoretically, I could use a shotgun shell. So we'll do that. I don't, because I don't have AP shotguns, but if I did... Hey, boys. How are you guys? I mean, I understand I am driving the evolution factor up. Believe me, I get that. Not happy about it, but I get it. It's a necessary evil. Glad I did this, actually, because that group would have definitely kept attacking. Get all the little waves out first. Still have room in the inventory. It's good. Let's take stock. I should have 7? 2, 4, 7. Good. Well, that's awkward. Look at how sharply the land is. It's bizarre. Come over this way a little bit to see if we can see anything. It's like a sharp line. Seems like there might be some problems with terrain generation in not point 13. What? What? Where? What? I don't have enough guns there? I've got a ton of guns. I don't have time to screw around. Let's go. I can't believe I'm doing so well so far. It's kind of a minor miracle. I don't care about that. Where are they? How did one guy get through my defenses like that? Oh my god. I don't have a spare pump! Oh, you son of a bitch. Unbelievable. Are things still getting destroyed? No, it's just here. But first off, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? And why didn't you just keep munching on the train? Because that would have been a lot easier for me. I could have gotten here a lot sooner. Oh my god, Steam overlay. This is ridiculous. Why is my system having problems with the Steam overlay? It never does. I can't even shift tab into it either, which is very strange to me because that's the whole thing. You shift tab into the Steam overlay and it doesn't work in this game. God, that sucks. I gotta go back to base to get another small pump. What the hell? You picked a bad day to do this, guys. I'm out hunting. I will more than happily hunt you down. I don't know where the hell you come from. Give me my car. Let's go. Gotta come from out over there somewhere. Coming a long way to attack this thing. I don't have any radar over here though, so I actually don't know how far it is. I think that was the right... Oh, it's not sand. It's hard pack. Interesting, that's new. Where are these damn biters? Taking you all out. Where the hell are you? Aha! There weren't even any worms. At least you could have done was give me some worms. There's more of you out there, huh? I see you. Oh, I see you. I'm taking you all out. And I don't mean for dinner. Jerks. They've got me proper riled up, they do. How far does this extend? It doesn't go this far. I don't care. I'm killing them anyway. Your friends ruined it for you, guys. You could have survived if not for those jerks. I think there's one right there. Let's take stock. I got 39, so I should have 9 in the inventory. 3, 6, 7, 8. Crap. I abandoned one. Oh well. It's an early warning system. One random patch of 339% yield oil. Holy shite. That's pretty good. Hey boys, how you doing? We got big biters. Did you see that? Guys, it's big biters. And I don't mean worms. There's big biters. What the hell is this? Oh, those are my turrets. Okay. It's fine. Carry on. Two more damaged, huh? 4, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nope, I lost another. Oh yeah, because I'm supposed to have 8 and I have 7. We're extending this one a little bit. I have righteous holy retribution to enact. Oh, you little son of a gitch. I said ditch. I thought everybody was taken care of. Thank you, by the way, to the developers of the auto load mod. Without you, this campaign would not be possible. Well, it would, but it'd be a lot slower. And that's not fun. I have 18 damaged turrets. 10, 16, 17, yep. The one missing, don't know where it's from. Alright. Boom. We're extending this one. There is that 337% yield. Hope I remember that's there. That's pretty good. A lot of open space here. Crap. I thought I was trying to avoid all those. Oh, crap. That's real bad. Walk. There's some lithia water. Alright, so we've cleared out everything up there for now. Just out here to the east, things might be coming at us, but we haven't really had an attack over there in quite some time. This water may extend south. Wow, this will be the next big outpost right here. Look at all that beautiful iron and copper. That is sexy. It's gonna be like a 30-minute video. I'm okay with that. Hopefully you're okay with that too. Oh, this will be fun. I want to wait until it gets not dark. Yeah, they're just on the outside edge of our pollution, so we will take them out because they're going to come after us sooner than later. And we don't need to wait until it gets light. Oh, there's more. All right. Oh. Big dudes give you 3. Must be 1 per size. A ton of alien artifact to start. We probably should think about setting up a farm at some point. But I can never be bothered to look up Stejo's version again. 28. So I should have 20 in the inventory. Or I guess 19. 10, 16, 17, 18. I've lost another one. Darn it. Well, they're early warning systems, that's all. The car's in my pocket, right? Okay, good. I just want to make sure all of the biter menace is secured. At least to the north and the east. Obviously, the south still has some work. But we'll get there. Again, these guys probably aren't a threat. But we're going after him anyway. There's oil down here. 562? I didn't even know it went over. I thought like 400 was the most. 464? Wow. Well, I know where I want to extend the next oil to. Holy moly. That's a fantastic yield. And we are out of pollution range. So the only thing left is what's in our south. Just these guys. Now, there might be something down in here. But that's it. Do we deal with the menace from the south in this episode? I won't play again for 2 weeks. So, I mean, for you guys, it's 1 day. But I won't get to play for 2 weeks. I kind of want to go just take care of the biters, so I have a little bit of peace of mind, you know? I mean, it's probably another attack from the south. I didn't look fast enough. But I mean, those are the only biters within range. Yeah, they're outside the pollution control. I need to take them out too, but all right. We're gonna take this out. Only because I don't mind if I lose the coal. But I don't want to lose the ammo. There's my wall. Oh, snap. Fine. Damn forests. Really gotta stop putting that down upside down. No! Gotta go around to the south. I didn't even prepare. I'm just all of a sudden I'm here. Maybe I should put down some turrets. Hey boys. Hey, where are you going? Hey you. Well, he's going to join those guys, obviously. Problem with this turret creep strategy is that if you don't start with a beat up one, it doesn't automatically select them. It's alright. We'll make it work. Probably should have been doing science. There's gonna be some grenades, would be nice to have right about now. Ammunition, they found the avenue of attack. Not a lot you can do there. It's gonna be a 35 minute episode. Hey boys. I think that ends the southern threat. Pretty sure. Let's take a gander. Yeah, that pretty much ends all of the threat. Except for something that might be under there, but I'm not going to go look at a maybe. Not when we're already running so long. But I feel good about this. We did finally... I said I would go exterminate them, and I finally did. So we have a little more peace, a little more opportunity to make stuff back. They'll push back. They're much more aggressive in not point 13 than they were in not point 12. But that's okay. Could have taken the car. Didn't trust myself. Need to go snag some repair pack. Hey boys, nice work. I'd like to get to a power graph so I can see how the accumulators have been doing. Used to be a copper mine down there, you remember that? Long ago? Looks like the accumulators only came on just a little bit. And that our steam engine seemed to be doing the bulk of the work. All right, well, wow, what an episode, huh? Quite a bit of stuff happened, quite a bit of stuff got done, and I feel good about it all. And like I said, I won't play now for another 2 weeks, which is kind of a shame. It'll actually be about 9 days, unless I decide to really record ahead if I've got some free time, but I don't know if I will. So, but if for you guys, it'll be tomorrow, because I'll at least have time to record before the next ones happen, so there'll be no delay from your perspective, and I feel good about that. We got it all the way done and through. In the future, I will make some notes. We'll look to expand our oil operations, obviously. We'll look to get some pumps back up there. Maybe we'll move right to Mark IIs so that way I can just replace the Mark Ones and be done with it. And then I really, really would like to get to some robots. So maybe that'll be the next thing. We'll get that oil going, we'll get robots going, and then it'll be a happy world. We still have module science to do. We have alien science to do. Look, we're in episode, I don't even know, 60-something. And long way to go, a lot of hands-free crafting to go, and I'm very excited about it. I hope you guys are too. If you liked it, click the like button. Consider subscribing to the channel to stay updated to everything as it happens. And until next time, cheers.